Electrostatic and electrotactile are two of the tactile presentation methods for surface haptics. They are technically quite similar, both requires high voltage control. However, they are also totally different. Our finding is that these two can coexist by using high-frequency switching amplitude-modulated wave. Here is a technical background. In the presentation, we present current hypothesis and simplified electrical circuit.